What about someone who's blown to bits without any time at all to move into the dying process? God's time is not our time. And so he can concentrate, perhaps in a trillionth of a second, this whole process because of the divine power. So we don't have to think that because it was so short, they didn't have a chance to complete. The process is not dependent on time. What time does is enable the observers to perceive it. But it can happen anywhere. So this is very consoling.